situation here as the D-line sandwiches together.
And all you want to do is baseline, pinch D-line, crash them up, you know what I'm saying? You can crossman with two linebackers. You're going to use it. Your linebacker that's on the right-hand side of the screen, which I got in the hook zone, you're going to use him. You see the playoff, you got the crossman, and then you got the blitz coming down. And also, what you're going to do is you're going to do it first down. If you got 10 minutes, you know what I'm saying? You can bring him down.
And I'm out, man.